for them, and second place at the moment.
Have a total competition score of 199.17 points and are currently in second place.
Now the introduction of the Canadians, Virtue and Moir.
Well, the tendency when you're in first place is to stay safe. They've got to go for it.
Our next skaters are skating to Mahler Symphony No. 5. Representant du Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Well, here they are, Scott saying, we feel like all Canada is on the ice with us. Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Representant of Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
There are Scott's parents watching in the arena. Danny, the dad on the left, or Joe, I should say. Joe and his brother Danny is here as well. His parents, Joe and Alma. And all of the Canadians, like his family here tonight. Back in Ontario and little Ilderton, they're no doubt rejoicing. What'd you think, Tracy?
I thought it was a stunning performance filled with elegance and grace. Absolutely exquisite.
The chant of Canada. Alma and Joe accepting congratulations. Danny with a high five for his dad.
They have such a wonderful way with their bodies and body lines of creating identical shapes. They are an integral part of each other's body movement. Romance and grace, and whatever the outcome, they have created a moment for themselves on Olympic ice, as Meryl and Charlie did two skates ago.
And what a tough assignment to follow that on Canadian home ice. Melbourne and Augusta will be next. Virtue and Moir needing 104.60 to take the lead and be guaranteed an Olympic medal.
The free dance score, please. They have earned 110.42 points in the free dance, which is a new season's best. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir have a total competition score of 221.57 points and are currently in first place.
Tessa just looked at Scott and said, "We won the Olympics." No scorer has come close to that this season.
And now we'll see if Kenneth Belbin, born Canadian.